the movie, but when you're working with Marlon, you definitely want to have a safeguard, whether you're blindfolded or not, because you don't know what he's going to do. He's as crazy off screen as he is on screen. That's kind of the best thing about him.
What's your safeguard?
If I told you, it wouldn't be very safe. It's got to be a secret safeguard, so you don't abuse it.
You're right. I'm asking everyone tonight, can you recall a time you tried to be sexy and just like failed miserably?
This entire movie. But luckily, it's my character's journey.
Exactly.
So.
It's not you, it's your character.
Exactly. It's not me.